Hello everyone, welcome back to Platter Prism. Today let's cook very simple and delicious prawns fry. Let's get started. Firstly, in a bowl I have taken 500 grams of prawns. To this I am adding 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 teaspoons of Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste. Mix all the ingredients well and keep aside for 30 minutes. After half an hour, add 2 tablespoons of oil in a kadai and add 1 thinly sliced onion and saute it till it gets a light brown color. Now I'm adding 3 slit green chilies and few curry leaves and sauteing it for 1 more minute. To the kadai, add the marinated prawns and cook it on high flame for the first 5 minutes. Once the oil is separated from the sides, add 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder and 1 teaspoon of garam masala. Mix everything well and fry the prawns for 10 more minutes or till the prawns are completely cooked. Finally, add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice and garnish with few coriander leaves. That's it, our very simple and delicious prawns fry is ready. Thank you for watching this video. You can also find the written recipe in the description box below. Please subscribe and hit on the bell icon to get notifications about our latest videos.